the revisionist history has always been amazing to me. I thought that at some point she did take some unwarranted slings and arrows. She tried her best. I thought she was out-lawyered in the evidence, and there were things that she could not deal with herself. But I like her personally, and I'm glad that she's been able to recapture some measure of her reputation in the aftermath 22 years later.